The alpha male understands that things aren't necessarily easy, they're difficult, but he's not afraid to bust his ass and figure out, which is number two.
Right. They're just I got this. Out. 2020 was the most interesting year of my life. There were many big and profound moments that really shifted the way that I lived and breathed, and overall, I learned a lot about myself. Let's take it back to the start of the year. I just finished my year-long course and received my diploma and landed my dream job. I started picking up good habits and reading, taking fitness seriously, discovering NoFap. That's a whole nother story. And I'd also just met or re-met with a girl that I really enjoyed spending time with. Hey, not gonna lie, things are looking quite good for Jackie Chan over here. I mean, I started to settle into my new career, things are looking quite good at home, and I was at such a great mental state. I never felt so motivated and good about myself. Like, my ego must have thought it was at Disneyland or something, because everything just felt good. I guess you could say I was pretty alpha. And then...
it's about the deadly coronavirus.
That stupid virus happened. My people slipped up. And then started this pandemic, which caused a massive ripple effect in my life. Like a tsunami. I lost my job, could no longer go out to socialize with my friends or even work out, and eventually that whole alpha feeling just evaporated. I felt pretty beta. I became complacent, unmotivated to do anything. Like, I probably just spent most of my day lying down in bed, just watching YouTube and fake taxes.
All right, love, where do you want to go?
And all these negative and unhealthy habits that I adopted during this time was reflected through my relationships with people, and especially my ex. All the qualities and traits about myself that made me attractive and hell, maybe even inspiring to others was lost. Instead of continuing to grow as an individual, I became stagnant and became a burden to others. I was lazy and oblivious to all the negative effects that I'd been causing to not only her, but to myself. It felt like everything that I achieved and accomplished prior to this whole mess had crashed down further than when I'd started. I was a bum, and only after abusing the crap out of Trippy Red and Bryson Tiller did I realize the person I'd become. An empty man who had lost his vision and had nothing to offer to the world. It's crazy how another person can reveal so many qualities about yourself. But for all that, I'm grateful. Grateful that a person came into my life and showed me a true reflection of myself. And through this whole experience, I learned that being alpha doesn't mean being the most macho or being the most wealthiest or thinking you're better than anyone else. It's about finding your purpose and following that vision that's been planted deeply within our core. It's about helping others, helping yourself, and aligning your daily life to that mission. You know, it's about finishing that uni degree, starting that passion project, going to the gym. It's about picking up that ball and smashing through the back of the net. It's about pausing that microwave before it even hits zero. It's about taking that pasta and delicately placing it on that dish without a single smear on the side.
Delicious.
But ultimately, it's about giving your fullest in everything that matters to you in a loving and truthful way. That's what being a true alpha male is, and we're all capable of it. A lot of other things happened towards the end of the year which really impacted me. But I'm going to take this feeling and this newfound motivation to really work on myself, because the best version of me is yet to come. I'm finally going to act upon those thoughts and ideas that I had years ago to prove no one but myself. It's not going to be easy. Incognito is always going to be there, watching. But just remember to love yourself, respect yourself, stay consistent with your goals and values, and above all, be alpha. 2021 is going to be the best year of my life. It has to be. It has to be. That was terrible.